Facebook might be revealing your deepest and darkest secrets, or so says a new study from Cambridge University. MSNBC reports those like clicks might be letting on a bit more than you know.
So your Facebook activity, including likes and comments posted, can lead to mostly accurate conclusions about you, including some you may not want to broadcast, such as smoking behavior, drug use, or sexuality.
USA Today explains how the sneaky researchers could figure all that out. First of all, they had a data set of more than 58,000 Facebook users in the USA. Then the volunteers' likes were fed into algorithms allowing researchers to predict the personal details using Facebook likes alone. But it gets more complicated. Few participants liked topics that gave away those details in an obvious way. Researchers used lots of otherwise revealing likes to determine patterns. The Wall Street Journal points out some of those connections were just bizarre. For instance, liking curly fries correlated with high intelligence.
It's not just any one post that if you post a liking for curly fries that proves you're a genius. No, it's a pattern. It's the collective that starts to become reliably revealing.
The bottom line is the information that you're sharing for one reason can be used for another, like targeted advertising. NPR reports the researchers say the findings could be used to improve products and services such as online stores that could be designed to adjust their behavior to best fit each user's profile. The researchers also warned users of threats to their privacy. In a news release from Cambridge, one researcher said, "This research may well serve as a reminder for consumers to take a careful approach to sharing information online, utilizing privacy controls and never sharing content with unfamiliar parties." Facebook launched the like button in 2009. A spokesperson from the social network said they've done similar research for years and don't find these results surprising. For Newsy, I'm Katie Brennan.